Do 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 do. Ooh, I can feel it. Time to do some DIY. Yeah. Oh yeah. Hi everyone, welcome to Live Free and DIY. I'm Jillian, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make this easy DSLR slider for under $8. Here's what you're going to need. Two of these half-inch metal conduit pieces, cut to your desired length. Three of these electrical outlet boxes with half-inch holes in them. Four of these connector metal set screw parts. And an electrical outlet top. You'll also need one 20 thread count screw and a screwdriver. Now, a slider is basically a small form of a dolly, used for smaller shots, lightweight cameras, and shorter shots. The advantage to this is that it's easy, portable, and you won't have to buy and set up the track for a dolly. The only disadvantage is that it's used for shorter shots, usually under 30 seconds. So, if that's what you're looking for, then a slider is what you're going to need. To assemble, it's fairly easy. You won't need any drilling other than one small hole in the center where your camera's going to sit. And you won't need to cut anything unless you'd like to edit the length of your slider. You're going to take your metal conduit piece and slide it into your connector at the end with both of them. And then slide on your slider piece through the holes. Like so, and then just add on your ending outlet box, like that, and then you're just going to tighten your screws. Like that. Now you could, if you'd like, put some Velcro or duct tape in these holes, and that'll allow for smoother sliding and make it less noisy and eliminate that rattling. But that's optional. So there you have it. Easy DIY slider for DSLR cameras. Thank you for watching Live Free and DIY. I'm Jillian. We'll see you next time.